If your child was running into issues with Zoom this morning, they were certainly not alone, as Zoom users all across the country were experiencing the same thing. The company confirming on its website that its meetings and video webinars did suffer a partial outage and that the issue is under investigation. However, things should be working just fine now.